Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about lipid compositional changes and oxidation status of ultra-high temperature treated milk. Mohammed Ajman is the lead author. Viewers, milk fat is one of the complex fat and most sensitive biochemical compounds towards auto-oxidation. To enhance the shelf life, milk is subjected to ultra-high temperature UHT treatment followed by aseptic packing. During the storage, several chemical and biochemical changes take place in lipid fraction of UHT milk. In current investigation, the effect of UHT treatment and storage was determined by making a comparison in fatty acid profile, triglyceride composition, organic acid and lipid oxidation of the thermally treated and stored milk with raw milk, which was not reported in earlier investigations. The results of this investigation revealed that fatty acid and triglyceride profile changed after 60 and 90 days of storage. Production of organic acids led to the drop of pH and sensory characteristics in UHT milk during the long-term storage. Induction period can be successfully used for the determination of anticipatory shelf life of UHT milk. Viewers, this article was published in the Journal of Lipids in Health and Disease in October 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.